this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us. Halo, meet me again and welcome back to my channel. Tian Mu, who deputy commander of the military department of China, Wen came forward and asked something to Zhang Tao. Jingwu Cave is guarded by mankind as largest city. Then what does Mao have? This year alone, men have been injured and let alone died. Not to mention the death rate of the Mao tutor has arrived more than 10%. And no other martial arts university is like Mao. Last year, Tianan Cave stronghold was successfully destroyed, and Tianan Martial University didn't have casualty as Mao. So it's true that genius Mao deserve to more dead. Tianmu also said that Zhang Tao is rank 9 and all his sons are master, so he didn't have to worry about a cultivation resource. However, what about the Mao students? Martial arts became the responsibility of the Minister of Education. However, if the Minister of Education didn't fight for the rights of martial artists, what was the point of the Zhang Tao being the Minister of Education and standing in front of them? A middle-aged man interrupted and said that if Tianmu talks too much, everyone also know how the son of a Zhang Tao are doing. But Tianmu didn't care about it. What if his son died? Tianmu's brother, sister, and children are also died in battle. The middle-aged man was silenced while Zhang Tao asked Wu Kaisan and others to return and press charge according to the regulation. Don't put a pressure on the government. Wu Kaisan persisted in his stand. Mao cast its opponent again, and teacher and students will definitely enter the cave and fight for their life. And if things went on like this, Wu Kaisan was afraid that Mao wouldn't be able to survive a long-term fight. For this reason, Wu Kaisan put forward several demands for the advancement of Mao. He said that Mao achievement is far from above Jingwu. However, the allocation of funds from the government from Jingwu is far above Mao. Wu Kaisan was also self-aware that he wasn't as capable as the old prison people wanted him to be. For that, he asked Zhang Tao to appointment rank 9 and staff Mao as a principal. How did Zhang Tao respond to the top grandmaster from Mao, whom all of them were already insane? Let's watch in the following video.
Yeah.